to buy a warmonger.
There's the Star Watch defense cannon. Drek hit it with an EMP. We have to get it back online.
Incoming enemies detected.
Mr. Zircon will punch.
Enemy down!
With bullets. You die with a good kill. What warned you about, Mr. Zircon?
I am picking up an infobot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Just hold them off as long as you can.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Korra needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
My charm and personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Good choice.
Good luck with your warmonger.
Good to see you guys. Come on, I could use your help clearing the city.
Always happy to help, Miss Verilux.
A brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Drek Industries.
Mr. Zerg.
Come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
killed them yet! Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how dire this situation is? Do not tail me!
We need to extend the bridge! Hop on that bull crank!
Do you have a visual on the defect? Frank, I'm standing right next to you. If I had a visual, wouldn't you have a visual? You know, I'm only one day old, so I could really do without the judgment.
Does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate that.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Another tank!
Zircon is here to kill.
Target acquired!
Evil Zircon is here!
Evil Zircon! Okay!
Out of ammo.
Attention all troops. HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the Third Ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, and offer cooking classes.
Quark.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
Massage's artery schedule.
ready my whole life. Let's do it. Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Oh man, two tanks.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Star Watch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
Cannon at 75%.
It has to be fully charged.
Star Dodge a Klingon cannon at 25%. Ion cannon at 25%.
We should head back to the ship. Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Pick a new planet. Looks like the cannon is still operational.
Akitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
My brother told me about.
Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives.
That vendor might have some new.
The blogger here! Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Yes!
The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blark started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them. It's a telepathopus! Pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? I actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too! Let's keep moving. Oh boy, more Puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting, you understand?
Mr. Zircon,
he's down.
Why do you hide, stupid aliens? Mr. Zircon, who just wants to kill you?
I think you got them all. Come on.
Here comes some more!
Wow, you look at that! Over there's the Torgoff waterfall! Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. It's another telepathopus!
Out of ammo.
Oh, great. More puff. points.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon cannot wait to kill you. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velvet. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Mr. Zircon is here.
Got it.
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. Great. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really... Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now.
Little Zircon protects
the house. Oh boy. That's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puffoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe.
That's a whole set. Nice. You just completed a set. Impressive. Way to go. A complete set. Set complete.
Coming! Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Look, over there! The Pocotaru Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who is your friend?
The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Alero City. Nice dude. Kind of weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business. Look, over there! The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who's your friend?
The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Alero City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business. Look, over there! The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who's your friend?
The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Alero City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up? Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Well, your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
It is our kind of here.
Hey, Ratchet Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Full.
starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based hollow films? All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidian Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
Thank you.
day's work.
That was incredible! Say, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night, and they are sweet.
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
Oh, that smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Zircon is born.